Article 16, Supplement Accrued Leave Fund. This article asks town meeting to add to the fund that was established in 1994 to provide for future costs of accumulated sick time and vacation leave benefits for town employees when they leave or retire. This is a routine appropriation that allows us to pay employees for the benefits that they're entitled to. It's a prudent practice to put away money to meet this obligation, and we do so every year. The Select Board recommends approval of Article 16.